Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
they're gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you. This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Me.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island.
Someone there? Come on, let's check it out.
They need it for
generator, probably for the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
glass looks weak.